guys, it's me, back with Lovable. I love you, love. Mwah. And today I'm going to do a watercolor channel with my new book. It's a sketchbook that is completely blank. My dad got me for it for $2 at Walmart, and so I found it really, and at 5 and below, I got this beauty. They are watercolor markers, which I'm trying out in this video. So, the first thing you'll need is a little sink. This is your magic. It's called something in the package. Magic pen. Or magic marker, sorry. So, you're supposed to fill it up with water. Let me put the top on. And it comes with a different capsule. And you have to fill this up with water. Next thing you do, of course, you screw it on. And then, sorry, the noise in the background. That's my dog, Mimi. And then I squeeze a little so the brush gets wet, and then I shake it. And so that's your magic brush, and then you have different colors. You have red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, the rainbow colors. So let's get started. What am I thinking to draw today? I think I'm just going to draw the sunset. I also am giving you a little sneak peek of some of the things I did. This was just a doodle, guys. So that's probably what I'm going to be doing. Wait a minute. This is my diary book. I was kind of weird back then. But let's start. You start with whatever you want.
I heard they talking about rafting.
My dad is going to go ahead. They aren't like real markers, guys. They are like dried out markers. Don't throw them away. They're not dried out. They are not dried out. They are just watercolor. Imagine putting watercolor on a brush. That's what it is. And so I'm just going to color the top of the page. My YouTube channel.
Talking to somebody, or
are
you
making a video? So, just go simply like that. I'm just adding a little more red. It may look a little nasty at first, but I promise you, I sometimes like to tap it. So it's, now that's what it looks like. Brick. But it's fine. And then I've got my wet brush and it is like, you can even tell the places. It's so magic. Okay, that's probably a little better so y'all can see my work. Okay, guys, it's a little quiet, so I'm going to ask Alexa to play something for us. Can't even see my face, but that's okay. There's a blanket and a light.
Hey, Alexa,
play calm music. Calm music.
Here's a station for you. Easy Pop on Amazon Music.
So guys, I'm doing a lot of cool stuff. That's my favorite song. Well, not my favorite, but one of my favorites. And this is watercolor paper, so it doesn't even like, I mean it does, but it doesn't bleed through the paper space. Okay, I've done the top. Next is the bottom. can probably see. I don't know. But, yep. And the same thing. You get your ombre effect or whatever you want. Oh, and we also have pink. Just say it now because I forgot. Those are the colors, by the way, if you didn't know. I need to get this blanket up. Get this chair up. Ah, you can see almost all of it. Okay, so. Oh no, we're not doing blue. We're doing yellow. Barely even see it on camera. Well, that's when I'm doing it all lightly. It's barely even coming out. Oh, it might have to run out. I don't know. There's no other color. Now I am like, what do you do? I'm surprised it didn't come black. But I'm just gonna add pink at the bottom. Cause why not? On the side, but it's fine, just yay. So I'm gonna have to let this dry. The boring process. I usually get blow dryer, but no, it's on calm video. I'm gonna keep this. Okay, the red is dry. Nope. The one that I'm worried about is the yellow because that obviously takes a long time. It's pretty dry, I would say. What color should I put on top? Now what was I gonna do? I was gonna do flowers. So usually I do this because I want to still have the circular motion. Go ahead. It's probably my favorite playlist. So guys, this is my little thing. It's horrible, but please, I hope it turns into something good. Okay, orange. Now, on to roots. Let's go. And just, this is not with watercolor, by the way. Hopefully it looks good. I don't know. Comment down below if you want to learn how to, like, I think y'all probably know because y'all are really creative. Oh shoot, I forgot one circle. I think that corner was probably a bad idea to do, but the rest is pretty good, and y'all can tell. I'm just going to go over this now. Probably was just trying to have fun. Probably the worst one I've ever done. I think I should add purple. Might be a little risk, but I'm gonna take it. Warm colors. It's a cool color, but let's see what it looks like. Oh, it doesn't look that bad. Alexa, skip song. That's good. So this is what it looks like so far, but I'm gonna go ahead and let it go for the last time. I was really worried, so I didn't want to edit this, and I don't think I'll have to. Yay, I could just, like, open it. I want this call. I'm trying not to show any weight. I think that's pretty much all I'm gonna do. So, this is mine. And so, so guys, I just am done. This is my final product. Oh, and by the way, let's show the other product. Done. So I don't know what that is. Maybe I'll do something like this. Ooh, not that. Okay, so. Maybe I just add this and it would be a better piece. I don't know. So, this is calligraphy. Chris is not calligraphy yet. Let's do a little calligraphy. Ooh, we messed up there. A little mess up there. Boom. 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 That should be all. Thank you guys for this video. I messed up on the E and like, comment, like, and subscribe. And yep. So, this is the end of the video. And if, because people are like, I messed up on the E. So, bye guys. Hope you like it. Bye. And don't forget to. So, I'm doing a little like, I don't know what to call it, but like, I'm going to do, like, if you want to be in the video, you can. All you have to do is do a heart and say love. Send that to me, and I'll make a video. So, bye, guys. Love you.